John and the dog, and we've got something special cooking for tea tonight. But at the moment, it's just the dogs. He's having lamb steak.
We're not sponsored by you, so we're just drinking it for fun.
I thought I was getting paid to drink it. Okay, so what we have, we're going to attempt to do shashlik kebabs. We've got prepared early, a little bit of cheating gone involved here. We've got shallot onions, tomatoes, mushrooms, peppers, and minted tikka lamb, all ready to go on the skewers and cooked on the hot plate.
So you'd already planned one of these on a barbecue?
I've thought about this while back in the summer, but it's just, I mean, I've done it with Liz, you know, just in the back garden, but it just it was one of them things that was on the drawing board. You just haven't really been to any sort of summery.
No, you're right.
It's been the middle of winter or damn cold.
The window has come, but let me show the lights through.
Like that.
Got no hairs on my hand anymore, but never mind.
Go on then, you are impressed, aren't you?
Oh yeah, more so.
Yeah, but not on camera.
On camera, I'm impressed. I can't even bother trying to stop it.
That's a flash for a cow, aren't we?
Yeah, I'm impressed myself, it actually works. I know it's not a competition day, but I'm trying my best. John can't see his car, which is... there!
Alright! Fantastic!
Right, I can't see the light.
Are you
happy? I've seen the white van that's just driven past.
You can see them lads like nicking his wheels. I think the kebabs are nearly done, Joe. Do you like your lamb bloody? Do you like your onions bloodier? Underneath there is a what's it called, John? It's an it's a gas stove. It's an MSO Win Pro 2. It's quite a good stove actually. It's the first time I've used it out in the wild. I thought the best thing to do was to eat it straight off the hot plate. And it's bloody nice. Well, for that nice meal or something, sat around and had another drink. Tent up. Yeah, well, I put my tent up, John brought his baby bag. So, went back to have that drink, like I say, and it started raining, so I was like, sack it, we'll go to bed. I woke up this morning, this kind of landscape. and John's gone. I'm assuming he's back at the car because he got wet in his bivvy bag, but we'll see in about 10-15 minutes.